the heart of the Filipino welcomes you on board PR and 2P277G bound for Tagbilaran. Our pilot in command is Captain Rosita, and this is your senior cabin crew. Our estimated flight time is 1 hour and 15 minutes, with a cruising altitude of 27,000 feet.
To loosen, tilt buckle and pull. To unfasten, lift top of buckle, pull free end to release. If you are with an infant, fasten your seatbelt and wrap your arms around your infant's waist. Your life vests are found under your seats or in the middle of your armrest. On water landing, remove sharp objects from your body. Slip vest over your head. Take tape around your waist. Push end to buckle. Pull waist tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull down sharply the inflation cords at the lower end. If life vest fails to inflate, blow into mouth tubes. Push pin inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. The lamp will automatically activate when the battery is immersed in water. In the unlikely event that emergency oxygen is required, oxygen masks will drop from above you. Immediately grab the mask and pull firmly towards you. Put over your nose and mouth. Pull elastic band for a snug fit and breathe normally. Keep mask on until you are advised to remove it. If a child or other passengers near you need assistance, put your mask on first before assisting them. The emergency exits are clearly marked throughout the cabin. Locate the exits nearest you. These exits may be behind you. In case of power loss or smoke in the cabin, emergency lights and path markings will lead you to these exits during an evacuation. For further information, please study the safety card found in the seat pocket in front of you. In preparation for takeoff, ensure your seat belts are securely fastened, seat backs in upright position, large electronic devices like laptops and tablets stowed in your seat pockets, window shades opened, and your tray tables and footrests stowed. Once again, welcome to Philippine Airlines.
As part of our new normal safety practices, please retain your personal face mask throughout the flight. Example required to don the aircraft oxygen mask. Lights will be dim for takeoff. Reading lights are now in your service.
traffic permitting, our arrival time this early afternoon will be at 35 minutes past the hour follow-up. Your convenience and time now is 12:05. And at this point, we would like to thank you for flying Bond Express and Philippine Airlines. It was our pleasure to have served you, and we hope you enjoyed the flight. Maraming salamat po. Mabuhay.
Ladies and gentlemen, your cabin crew shall be passing through the aisle to collect used cups and other disposals. Kindly hand them over. Thank you. offer cabin crew if you need assistance. Your cabin crew will likewise go around to collect any pork or pork-related products for disposal. Thank you for your cooperation. your seatbelts are securely fastened. Cabin crew landing station. Until the aircraft comes to complete stop and the fasten seatbelt signs are switched off. We may remind you to check areas around you for items you might leave behind. For passengers who need assistance, please deplane last. Our cabin crew and ground staff will be happy to assist you. On behalf of Captain Rosita and the rest of the crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino. Passengers shall be instructed to deplane by announcing their own numbers. Our crew members will guide you on our order of disembarkation. Please remain seated while waiting for your turn to disembark. We appreciate your cooperation on this safety concern. Thank you. Once again, please remain seated while waiting for your turn to disembark. Maraming salamat po.